Or do you have a bow in your left hand? It's to find invasions faster. You know when you click on the red eye orb, when you use the red eye orb, it's like a, like the game rolls a dice as to like which, I don't know, like which people it's gonna try to invade. And usually it's gonna be faster if you keep re-rolling the dice instead of letting like the dice roll after, like the game is gonna try to find you like set amount of people. And then it's going to ignore an, like another part. But if you just keep spamming it, it's going to keep re-rolling different sets of people. So usually it's going to be faster to find invasions spamming the red eye orb as opposed to just letting it do its job. Actually, since we're about to enter bonfire duels, let's heal buff. Might as well use it. It's on the build. Here. Saw something there. Take that. Supposed to be a guard break. Oh ho ho, did not expect the second one. He almost got me with that second R1.